Hey everybody, I'm Polo18 here, and welcome back to Let's Play Castlevania the Aria of Sorrow. So, I don't know what happened, but for some reason my emulator crashed. I mean, I literally am not doing anything but recording, so I don't know what would have caused it to crash. So anyway, this bunny here, he tries to stop time, but because we have the anti-time stopping ability soul, we're gonna just negate that nonsense. Oh, excuse me. Get out of here, silly Persephone. Oh yeah, totally got you in the legs. Yeah, double kill. I think an archdemon is up here. What do you mean, I think? I just did this, like... Wait, did I equip the right item? Yeah, I did. Okay. Archdemon, hello. Thank you. Aww. Okay, so we get the Danesliff and Ancient Book 2. So, I don't think we picked up Ancient Book 1 yet, which I'm pretty sure I know where it is. I think it's in the study area, so we'll have to go and get that. But we also got a new weapon here, the Danesliff. Pretty good attack, but it's one of these slow arcing weapons, so I'm going to skip on it. We're just going to go back to the Flame Sword. Yep. Yep. Up, and we gotta go down here to just to get this corner of the map here. Boop. That's really all that's over there. Let's see if we can get this bunny. What up, bunny? Hey, bunny, guess what? Pap! Oh, we did get his soul. Okay, that's good. I'm gonna go save then. And Possibrew. Probably, maybe, I don't know if I'll be able to do it because it's a really hard enemy to kill. I was going to go down, that's what I was going to do. I'm just going to damage boost through all these, it's no big deal. No big deal. Oh, you know what, down here, there's two student witches. I want to see if I can get, do that, see if I can get... Because they have a cool soul. You can just grind them really quick right here. Boop. Come on, give me your soul. Yeah, I'll take a mind up, that's fine. No, I want your soul! Give me your soul! What's that? Cream soda. I don't think I've ever seen that before. Hey, witch. Come here. Witch. Witch. Well, of course, I get the witch soul, but then I don't get the student witch soul. Come on, the student witch one is way cooler. Way cooler. This one's way cooler. Alright, you're not gonna give it to me. Alright. Ow. Get out of here, Durga.
Durga?
I wonder if I... Oh, okay. I guess you just kinda... Boop. Yeah, like I came back into this area and then my emulator just froze. It was like, nope. Not having it. I don't know if it was a lag problem or something. I don't know. But yeah, my emulator was just like, nope, not having it. And I was like, oh, okay, whatever. Oh, what? I thought you would take one hit. Do we need anything from here? I don't think so. Well, we gotta go, like, back and around. See, I was thinking this, the top room, the big room that's under us connected to the other one that we were in, so. Oh, well. I thought it connected to this. Gym clothes? What is that? Crappy item, that's what it is. What up, Arachne? We're just gonna get Waiter Skeleton. Arachne. Yeah, this will take us back to where I want to go. I don't think I've ever shown, like, a lot of the backtracking. Like, the backtracking actually does take a significant amount of time. Oh, it's not just a straight drop, I forgot. We gotta sift through all this nonsense. Actually, would have been faster just to go the other way. Oh well. Whatever. You guys are fine with a little backtracking. It's not like I'm going like 8,000 miles. This is literally going to take us back to the... Yeah, back to here, I think, right? Let's see. Yeah, so it almost would have been faster just to take the warp, but what... What room is that tall room? Left, down, down, left, left, left. Oh no, it's blocked off. Okay, that's what I was like, well, what's the deal with that tall room then? Like, I was sure I'd gone pretty much everywhere, but I guess not. I'm trying to remember. Is this... Yeah, this is that big long room, so... Can Bat go underwater? No, Bat cannot go underwater. Bat cannot go underwater. But we actually are going to have to go underwater to go down here. Flamesword. Let's see, where does this take us? I don't remember. I think this takes us to the other half of the cemetery? I don't remember. Where does this take us? Oh, this is somewhere new. Okay. I don't think this is a required area, though. Because I would remember if it was. Okay, you're gonna be like that? Ah, yes. Okay, so this is... Would you get out of here, nightmare? Oh my gosh, okay. Where is... There we go. Stupid nightmare. Pap. No, I don't want to fight you right now. I want to get rid of the nightmare. Okay. So this flesh golem, this is another instance where the killer mantle just pretty much just takes him out, so... Yeah, so... So you just come in, just pap. So yeah, you can see that guy had almost 2,000 experience, so, or 2,000 health. Yeah, boat. I honestly don't even remember what's in half of these rooms. What's way up here? Oh, another arc demon. 5 hits with the flame sword. Not really worth it. Oh, Triton. Whoa! 2 hits with the flame sword? That's crazy. I thought I'd taken way more damage. I hate that we have to have Skola equipped in here. Ooh. Hello. What is that? That appears to be some kind of hand rifle. Or handgun. How do I get that? Here? I think this is the backside of the underground cemetery, actually. Guess what? I'm gonna hit you from there, punk. Can I not? Let's take this, because this will take us up. What is up here? Oh, the other. Okay, this is the other book. Okay, so Ancient Book 3. Where's Ancient Book 1? I hear you cry. Not the greatest damage, but whatever. We're not here for damage. We're just here for the lols. We're here for the lols. I think there's a hidden room around here somewhere. Where are you, Triton? There you are. Let's try not to get hit by him, but whatever. Oh, 3? I thought it was 2. Swim, swim, swimming in the water. Oh, I did not mean to do that. I was trying to conserve my MP for Bat Soul. Let's fly over this guy. Get out of here. What are you? You are Rune Ring. Okay. Oh, this is a good one, actually. This will have our MP increase faster. So, I'll leave it equipped for now while we're not able to deal with a lot of MP use. Oh, I can't skull kick while I'm in the water. That's a bummer. But I love that, like, once you start dropping, you just drop, like, insanely fast. No, I'm getting you now. Come here. There we go. You don't just shoot me with fire, and then... Yeah, I was gonna say, I thought there was a hidden room down here. But this thing, this is cool. The Osafune. This is a big-ass sword. Not nearly as good as anything else, but look at this. Look at this thing. I mean, it's just... It's insane. Look, I can take out this guy from under him. That's the range this thing has. Yeah, it's not very good, but it's funny. It's funny how giant this sword is. Okay. Oh, crap, I always forget it's three. Because this guy takes two. Oh, we can go down. We're gonna explore this whole area here. What do we got here? Super potion. Okay. Oh, we're done with done restoring our MP. So I'll go ahead and put the rare ring back on. That'll help us with soul drops. I keep trying not to cast magic, but for whatever reason, it's just like. Nope, you're gonna cast magic. How do I? Oh, that's okay. That's where that is. Okay. I'm like, where? There we go. I was trying to figure out how to get to the other side of that room. I would say that was gonna hit me. All right. What are you, Triton? Get out of here, you goof. I think. Oh, these slime. Whoa. Oh, sweet. One hit slimes. Let's. Level up. Okay. I was trying to get a soul, but I'll take a level up. Let's see. I think that's. Yeah, we gotta go down and around to, You guys. You know what? Screw all you guys. I'm just gonna fly over you. Let's see here. We gotta go down here. Yeah, I still got Skull equipped, so. Are you really gonna follow me all the way down here, Imp? Jeez. Fish. I don't think there's anything over here, no. Get dead, jeez. I don't think. Is this where... No, this is not where we were before. Alright, this is totally new. I thought this was just going to be like some little short area that we go to. But apparently this is a nice big open area. Or I'm thinking the left is going to be... Lots of needle traps there. That guy out. Potato pancake! He dropped us a pancake! Would you? Thank you. I was like, maybe I'll get another pancake from him. Is this the room with the crusaders in it? Yeah. Okay. That's what I thought. I think there's another Triton over here somewhere. I love how Triton just stands there and watch me take all those, like, skulls out, and he's like, eh, whatever. Yeah, we gotta go back this way. Super potion, I'll take it. That doesn't look like it goes back very far. Where does this go? Ah, okay, so this takes us back down here. Well, you know what? Why don't I grab this save quick, then? Oh, okay, next one down. I'm gonna go back to that other area though. It's a sort of short episode right now, but I'll go back. I think this is the closest save point to where that area is though. So, can you? Thank you. It's like, can you not be in my way? Let's see, this is... Yeah, this is just the top of this room. There's nothing over here. It's just another one of these guards. Like, that's like the dumbest thing about this room. It's just like, it's just these little open areas with really nothing in it. I think I just gotta kill these two to get out of here. There we go. Oh yeah, we gotta go get that. Ah, Triton. Would you get out? Jeez. All right, shoots fireballs. Good. Let's test it out on these guys. Eh, not as good as my sword. Still not nearly as good as lightning. So. You have an item behind you, don't you? Or you two? No, is it? Where is it? I swore I saw an item. I didn't think I missed it. Did I? No. We'll just take care of that the easy way. Oh, come on, dude. Oh, wait. There we go. It's like, if you're gonna drop an item, I'm gonna take it. I don't think there was anything over here, is there? No, I don't think so. Blob. Skull, bomber, what is over here? A dead fish! Oon. I don't know. Get out of here, Oon. Bap. Why are there gonna be so many Oons? Dang it, I knew that guy was down here somewhere. I was like, there is a... Oh, this is a save room, right? Yeah, okay, perfect. Alright, well, we'll save here then. And I will see you guys next time on Let's Play Castlevania, the Aria of Sorrow. Well, that worked out pretty well. I'm trying to remember where this area wraps around to. I mean, it looks like it wraps around to that warp that was in the underground cemetery, so... Yeah. All right, well, we'll continue from here next time. See you guys then.